Oh, this is it, y'all. Here we go. Yeah, downtown Modesto, I was working at a little Holiday Inn. We were sitting with a gig that would last us throughout the weekend. Bluebird, I was singing on a new song me and old Craig Campbell wrote on the way into town. And I came right through the front door and found a place to sit down. And I knew right away that she sure did like the words to this country song. Oh, she stared at my guitar and she followed my fingers way too long. Lord, likeness of a girl that I'd seen in a sweet dream. But you know footlights can do wonders. Hit my makeup and embedded blues. Oh, and the last thing I needed was somebody messing up my mind. So I found me a hundred reasons for it. Hey, looking at me just one more time. Yes, you could call me to say goodbye if all that love would make it gone. He gonna blow all his chances now and be the country and western star. Here come all these pickers, y'all. We're gonna pick them for you. Let's feel about that in case you didn't know it. Playing a big guitar. Let's twerk off the bell on that pedal steel guitar. Ain't nothing better in the world than a pedal steel. Hey, with one passing glance, I could tell that she was young for age. Yeah, but she sure got to looking better as she got down just a little closer to the stage. Lord, as she sipped on her wine, I knew just the kind she was gonna be. And you know somehow I just knew she was right here. Too good, bad things to me. Yeah, the last thing I needed was somebody messing up my mind. So I found me 100 reasons to go looking away just one last time. Yes, you could call me. Sing, man, it's all that look in my big guitar. But I ain't got no blues, all my chances. It being a country and western song. Woo! That's what I'm talking about, y'all, Merle. And yeah! Appreciate it very much, y'all. Corey Lee, Jason Wagoner, Chutegate number 9.